So it comes with a Hulk Buster and a Hulk. Okay, now let's have them battle. We'll put Hulk in here. And then we're gonna take this out and attach it to the Hulk Buster. Now we got the Hulk Buster all clipped in. And we're gonna press this button back here, and he's gonna fly into Hulk.
Oh, I'm so angry. I just wanna burst out of this cage. Ah! Hold it right there, Hulk. Ah! That made Hulk angry.
Calm down, Hulk.
No!
That wasn't very nice, Hulk.
And when he's all done ziplining, he can roll in the rope like this. And you can also build upon this set with other sets. That's what these are for. So I can sit on top of this set. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to click the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up some more interactive Avengers. We have Ultron, Captain America, Iron Man, and Thor. First, we're going to open up Captain America.
Captain America, reporting for duty.
So here's the Captain America out of the box. He comes with this cool shield that he can actually hold on to.
I'm Captain America. Ultron is everywhere. Avengers, assemble.
Next, we're going to open up Iron Man.
Part 43, online. Don't worry, I can use the lightning here. Where's the Hulkbuster? Now that's impressive.
We also have Ultron.
Avengers, you don't disgust me. I am everywhere. Your armor is a joke, just like your species. Iron Man, I expected more.
And the last one we're going to open up is Thor.
Captain, it is an honor to stand with you. We are a mighty team.
Thunder and lightning are mine to command.
So here's the complete set all together. We brought back the Hulk and the Hulk Buster.
It's just you and me, Ultron. Mark 43, get Ultron now! Jarvis, I need more power. Let's armor up! Mark 43, get Ultron now!
Thor, you've got the power. I've got the tech.
Avengers, assemble!
It's time to fly!
Hey, Thor, pin him down!
Avengers, assemble!
Thor, you've got the power. I've got the tech.
I will crush humanity. This is Avengers business.
I need an upgrade.
Thank you. Cap, I'm your one machine army.
Captain America, to all available Avengers, we need backup.
Cap, I'm your one machine army.
Ultron is everywhere.
Captain America's breaking in the situation.
Captain, it is an honor to stand with you.
Cap, we have to stop Ultron.
Your armor is a joke, just like your species.
The Avengers fight as one. Avengers, it's time to disassemble Ultron.
Avengers, you disgust me.
Ultron is everywhere. Captain America, reporting to you.
Hulkbuster, powering up.
It's time to fly. This is Avengers business.
Like radium armor, huh? Impressive.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Hulk and Hulkbuster infrared helicopter. Here's everything that comes in this set. Comes with the remote control, comes with this stand, and this power cord. So Hulk fits on this stand. Just put his feet on the pedestals there. And then this needs batteries, so we're gonna fill this up with batteries. And now we have to charge Hulk. And his charging port is back here. Looks like a USB cord. So you have to plug it into your computer to charge him. So here's everything that comes in this set. It comes with this controller and this Hulkbuster. And he looks awesome. And of course he has his helicopter on top too. Let's put him on his stand. Okay, let's charge these up and fly them. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be checking out the Marvel Avengers Iron Patriot with arc thrusting jet. Here's everything that was in the box. We have Iron Patriot and the Arc Thruster Jet all in pieces. Let's put Iron Patriot aside and we'll check him out later, and let's build up this Arc Thruster jet. Next, let's check out Iron Patriot.
It's time for me to go on my jet. Now I'm flying high in the sky. Sorry about that, Iron Patriot. I wasn't watching where I was going. Batman, I think we have much bigger problems on our hands. Look over there.
Well, hello, Iron Patriot and Batman. It's so nice of you to drop in.
We didn't come here to visit you on purpose. It was an accident.
Oh, really? Well, I have something I've wanted to give to you for a long time.
What might that be?
A hand slap.
Don't do it, Joker. Alright, Joker, that's enough.
How do you plan on stopping me?
With my fist.
He got me good. Now go get him back, Riddler.
Come and get me.
That's right, I'm quick on my feet.
Not as quick as me.
Hey, I thought you were knocked down.
I was, but now I'm back up.
Batman, did you have to sidekick him into me?
Sorry about that.
I'm getting out of here. Ugh.
It looks like we've defeated the bad guys.
Oh, no you haven't. I'm gonna fly out of here. Wait a second. Why won't this thing start?
Because it only starts for me. Now get out.
Ah, that's enough. I'm getting out, I promise. Ah!
Batman, now we've defeated the bad guys.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you Marvel Avengers Mystery Mini Bobbleheads. We'll be opening up 12 Mystery Mini Blind Boxes. Here's some of the figures we have a chance at getting. Now it's time to open our first mystery mini box. Let's see what we get inside. And the first one we have is Nick Fury. And these are a bobblehead, so their heads will bobble back and forth. And this one is Hawkeye. This one is Iron Man Stealth Armor. And this one is Captain America. And this one is called Vision. Cool. This one's Iron Man Hulkbuster. This one is Iron Man lifting off. Ooh, it looks like another Iron Man. This one is Black Widow. And this one is Thor. We have two more to open. Let's see what we get. And this one's the Hulk. He's wanted to bust out of this bag for a while. And now for the last mystery mini blind box. And this one is Ultron. Here's all the mystery minis out of the package. Now that we've seen all these out of the package, I'm going to show you which two are my favorite. My two favorites are Iron Man Hulkbuster and the Hulk.
He likes me the best. No, he likes me the best.
You guys, didn't you listen? He likes both of you.
That's right.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Also, let us know which two figures you like the best. We'll see you next time.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up these Battlemasters superheroes. We also have one Transformers Battlemaster. We'll be right back. Alright, so now we're gonna fight Iron Man and Hulk. Next is Thor and Iron Man. Oh, Iron Man wins again. Okay, next is Iron Man versus Captain America. Oh, Iron Man's pretty good.
Well, because you're fighting from up here.
Oh, Iron Man lost. Ah. Okay, Captain America versus Starscream. Ready, light. Oh, he won. Next is Wolverine versus Starscream. Go. Oh, Wolverine's pretty good. Oh. Okay, Wolverine, that's good. Wolverine versus Spider-Man. Did I get you? I got you. Whoa. Spider-Man is the winner. Hey, I'm the winner. Stop it. Spider-Man's the winner. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Spider-Man Spider Truck adventure. So here's all the cool stuff that comes with it. It comes with this Spider-Man and Green Goblin. It even has a block with pumpkins on it. Okay, let's start building Spider-Man's truck. Ah! Ha ha ha! The best time of year, Halloween. Free pumpkins everywhere! Ha ha ha! Wait a minute. Mom, what are you doing here? This place is a disaster. Oh. Aw, thanks, Mom. You can always count on Mom. Well, I better go terrorize the city now. See you later. Whose house should I terrorize first? Hey, I know. How about Spider-Man? He has no pumpkins out. Better make his place a little more festive. Alley-oop. Here you go. Just wait till Spider-Man sees how I decorated his house. Hey, who threw pumpkins at my house? Oh wait, my villain detector's going off. Better go check it. I should have known. It was Green Goblin. I'm gonna have a special Halloween surprise for him too. How'd you like your surprise, Spider-Man? I noticed you didn't have any decorations out. So, I thought I'd help you out a bit. Well, you got me all wrong, Green Goblin. Oh yeah? How's that? I have a special Halloween surprise for you. Really? Surprise for me? Here you go! So, Green Goblin, how'd you like your surprise? Orange spiderwebs. Oh, I'm a genius. Somebody get me out of here! This is the worst Halloween surprise ever. Don't worry, dear. I'll get you out. Aw, oh, thanks, Mom. Don't know how you get yourself in this situation. Mom! Thanks for watching! And if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys! Welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be playing with this Lego Duplo the Joker Challenge playset. It comes with the Joker and Batman. And Batman comes with a cape. So here's the Joker's Challenge playset. We're going to be using Play-Doh in this set to create a cool story. I've created a trap for Batman he'll never be able to get out of. Perfect. My trap is now complete. Here he comes now. I better get ready.
Whoa!
Take that!
Ouch! What's going on here, Joker?
You can't escape me, Batman.
Oh yeah?
Take this! This isn't over, Batman.
See you later.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Lego Duplo set from Toy Story 3 called Space Crane. These are all the characters that come with it. Comes with Woody, an alien, and Buzz Lightyear. So here's all the stuff that comes in this set. Comes with a dump truck, and we can set whoever we want in here. We can set Woody in here. It comes with these blocks to pick up with the crane. And the crane can spin around.
Alright guys, let's get to work. Gotta clean up all these toys. You are the boss, alien. Let's get to work.
Okay, let's go.
Woody, back it up.
Beep, beep.
You're clear.
Beep, beep.
All right, stop right there. All right, Woody, you're ready to go. Hey, do you guys need any help? Well, hello there, Lightning McQueen. Of course we could use help. It's good to see ya. These blocks need to be moved before Woody gets back. Oh, lunch break. Oh, lunch break? Well, I'll just wait for you guys to come back. Oh, good, lunch break. Are back. That was a quick lunch break. All right, let's get to work. Hey, wait, what are you doing? Ah! Beep, beep, beep. No, wait, I don't want to go in there. Ah! All right, guys, back to work. Hey, what are you doing up there?
You'll never catch me. Ha ha.
What was he doing up there? Hey, wait a second.
What is it, Woody?
I don't see Lightning McQueen anywhere.
Yeah, you're right.
The lemons must have took him. Let's go, guys. Wait, guys, we're gonna need some reinforcement.
Did someone say reinforcement? Let's get him, boys.
Drop him into the landfill. No!
Hold it right there.
Get them.
All right, boss. Oh, man.
Shoo. That was a close one. Thanks for saving me, everyone.
Ah, let us out of here.
Thanks for watching. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up these little live pets. We have My Lovebirds and Little Mouse. First, let's open up Little Mouse. This is a cute little mouse. He's soft and fuzzy. Okay, let's see what he can do. These are his petting sensors. This is the speaker where he makes noises. And your little mouse loves to explore. Place it on the table or floor and watch it run around. Your little mouse loves to be held. To calm your mouse, pick it up and pet its back. The more you pet your mouse, the happier and more excited it becomes. When your mouse becomes super excited, it will want to run off. When the mouse begins to move again, place it on the table and watch it play. Your little mouse needs to rest. When you leave your mouse alone, it will want to go to sleep. Your mouse will become sleepy after a minute or two, but you can wake it up at any time by petting its back. Should we pet him? He likes to be petted. Now we're going to open up the My Lovebirds. So here's the two lovebirds. This one's pink and yellow, with a little bit of orange around his beak. And this one is blue and green. It also comes with a little food tray and a cage. You can put your lovebirds in here to sing. Let's hear him sing. And he can also record your voice. Polly, want a cracker?
Polly, want a cracker?
Thanks for watching Just for Fun 290.
Hey Robin, I think it's time that we get a pet.
Why a pet, Batman?
It's getting a little lonely in the Batcave.
But what about all the bats?
They never let me pet them. They're cold and isolated creatures.
Alright, let's go to the pet store then.
What about lovebirds, Batman? What do they do?
I don't know, sing and stuff, I guess, and tweet?
They are rather cute. Hello, birdie.
Why are you copying me, birdie? Hey, I don't like that. That's not funny, birdie.
It's not funny, birdie.
I don't like this one.
I don't like this one.
What about a mouse, Batman? Come here, little... Oh, whoa!
Whoa!
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up these Mars robots. Let's open this toy up and check it out. It's really cool because it can walk. This one's called Mud Runner. He's all yellow with a little bit of gray. They look like Transformers, but they're a little bit different. He also has this blade as his weapon. Turn him on here. Cool.
I am a robot. I'm coming to get you, very slowly. Don't move. I'm coming. Just wait for it. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oops. Okay, get ready for it. There.
So this is Rain Cruiser. He looks awesome. And he's got a heavy force cannon for a weapon. Let's see him walk. Switch him on. Okay, they're gonna battle. Looks like the blue one's a little bit faster. Oh, it looks like the blue one's winning. Rain Cruiser. Oh, he got him. Next, we're gonna open up this one called Carbon Ashes. Check out this cool robot. He's got a thunder axe. This one probably looks the coolest so far. What do you guys think?
Let's turn them on. Let's have these two battle. Next, we're going to open up Flame Racer. So here's Flame Racer. And he has a robotic defense launcher for his weapon. Let's turn him on. This one's different because it has a green visor that lights up. Who's gonna win? Oh, Carbon Ashes.
Rescue Bots, assemble! Roar to the rescue! Activate the Dino Hide!
We are Mars robots.
Let's go, rescue team.
Rescue bots to the rescue.
Huh? Let's get them. Ha ha.
Better drill faster.
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun.
Let's round up some bad guys! Roll.
Instead of throwing pumpkins, I'm gonna throw these huge boulders. Ha ha ha.
Huh? I can't let you do that, Green Goblin.
Here, Spider-Man, catch. So long, Spider-Man.
Ugh, gotta find a way to get Green Goblin. I have an idea. Spidey boat! Let's fly.
Well, hi, Spider-Man. Back for more?
No, but I came to give you something.
Ow!
All right, looks like my job here is done.
I will get you for this, Spider-Man. Thanks for watching Just for Fun 290. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. It's free. Also, if you like this video, be sure to click the like button. We'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're gonna be opening up this Ultimate Spider-Man Web Warriors Trick Shot Showdown.
And here's the Spider-Man that comes with the set. And he also comes with these web launchers. Bullseye. Let's try shooting at the door. His web launchers are super stretchy. And he can hold on to them right here. He can also hang off of here. I better get to training. Got him. Alright, now let's train on the doors over here. Huh? Is that Green Goblin?
Yes, it's me, Spider-Man.
Ha 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 ha. Take that, Green Goblin.
Wow! What is this thing?
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye!
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you some really cool Marvel superhero toys. We have Captain America and Marvel's Falcon, and we also have the Smashmobile with Hulk. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Hulk and his Smashmobile. And this is the Hulk Smashmobile. It says Hulk right inside in green letters. There's also a place for the Hulk to sit inside, so let's put him in there. And the reason it's called the Smashmobile is because we can push down here and smash. Next, let's check out Falcon. This is the first Falcon we've owned. It's always exciting to find new superheroes to add to the collection.
Captain America and Falcon, you're coming with us.
Joker, we're not going anywhere with you.
Like the Joker said, you're coming with us. This is not good. They have a launcher. Looks like my friends are in some trouble. Wait a second, why didn't that do anything?
Because I made my Hulk Smashmobile heavy-duty missile-proof.
Oh no, I should have known.
Hulk, you're gonna pay for this.
Everyone get out and go after them. Scarecrow, get him with your neurotoxin.
It's not working.
Thanks for the help, Hulk. Now it's time to show you our fighting skills.
Go get him, Riddler. Now it's my turn. I'm gonna get you, Captain America. How dare you, Captain America?
And the good guys win.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you the Marvel Superhero Helicarrier. This set comes with War Machine, Hulk, a jet, and the Helicarrier. Here's the back of the package. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Hulk. Next, let's check out War Machine. Here's the Helicarrier. This thing is really cool. It has its propellers here. It can all move, so that way, if it's on the ground, it can actually fly. And it can also float on water, because it's like an aircraft carrier with the runway here. And this one, we can fold these in to make wheels on it. We can also flip this top part up. It can be used as storage or a secret hiding place. This also comes with a sheet of stickers, so let's put these on. Now that we've put all the stickers in the mobile command center, let's check out this cool jet. This jet is red, has some cool propellers on each side, wheels on the bottom so it can roll. And also we can open this up and put the Hulk inside. Now if we want this to fly in the air, we can take this handle and push it in here, and it snaps right in.
Hulk, it's time to go on a mission. I'll jump in the mobile command center. Prepare for takeoff. You're not going anywhere. We'll see about that. I sure got those guys. The Hulk's in for a big surprise. Oh no, it's the Joker plane. No! He's no match for the Joker plane. I know something that's a match for the Joker plane, and I have a match for you. Well, well, what do we have here? It's War Machine time. Oh no, I've been hit. I'm going down. Impossible! I didn't know that aircraft carrier could fly. I bet you didn't know you could fly either. I'm so angry I could throw their car.
Hulk, take it easy. This isn't our only mission we have today. Now can you put the car down?
Sure.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you the Marvel Superhero Adventures Mudstorm and 4x4 and the Arachno Blade Copter. This set comes with a 4x4, two missiles, Hulk, and Silver Surfer. The next set comes with Arachno Blade Copter, two missiles, and Spider-Man. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Silver Surfer. Silver Surfer can come off of his board. And to put him back on, we just put him in place. And there he is. Here's Hulk. Hulk is green, has his tank top on, and purple cutoff shorts. And Hulk also comes with a Hulk 4x4. This comes with a platform that folds down so Silver Surfer can stand on there and work the launcher. Let's get the Hulk 4x4 ready to go. Hulk will take the driver's seat. And we'll put Silver Surfer on back. Let's test out the missile launcher. Push this button down, and both launch at once. Next, let's check out Spider-Man. This Spider-Man is black and red, and he has a spider design on his chest. Also a spider design on his back. And this is definitely one of the coolest Spider-Man figures I've ever seen. Here's Spider-Man's Arachno Blade Copter. There's also a place up here to put two rockets. And to launch the rockets, you push down here.
You're coming pretty close with those rockets, Spider-Man. Maybe I should launch my rockets at you.
Hulk, I have a better idea. Let's go launch some rockets at the bad guys.
Sounds like a good idea to me.
Follow me then.
It's Hulk and Silver Surfer. Destroy them. Get out of here. Get you for that, Spider-Man. No, you won't. We meet again, Silver Surfer. Hulk, watch out behind you. I won't stay down that easily. Hulk's angry. Hulk is angry.
Hulk, why did you throw your new 4x4?
Because Hulk had it built so he could throw it and it wouldn't break.
Ah, good idea. Now, wasn't that better than launching rockets at ourselves? We actually got to get the bad guys. I'll see you next time, Hulk. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'll be showing you the Spider-Man Web Wheels Cruiser and the Wolverine Claw Cruiser. Here's Spider-Man. Spider-Man comes with a really cool spider web. Spider-Man also comes with some really cool web wheels. And check out this really cool trunk space. Next, let's check out Wolverine and his Claw Cruiser. Here's Wolverine. And his Claw Cruiser. Hey Wolverine, that's a pretty cool car you have. Is it new? It sure is new. It's called the Claw Cruiser. By the way, looks like you have a new car too.
Yep, I sure do. It's called the Web Wheel Spider Car. Well, it was nice talking to you, Wolverine, but I better get back. Dr. Doom and his bad guys are trying to take over my place.
Do you need my help, Spider-Man?
I sure could use it. Follow me.
We've been expecting you, Spider-Man.
Can't say I was expecting you to try to take over my place.
Now, do you want to leave or do you want to do this the hard way?
We're not going anywhere, Spider-Man.
Then it looks like it's time to battle. Come and get me, Wolverine.
All right, you asked for it.
Hey, you just tipped over my new car. You're definitely gonna pay for this. Watch out for the spider web. Nice work, Spider-Man. Are you going to leave, or do you need me to open the door for you?
What door?
Thanks to teamwork, we're able to save my place. Now we just need to save my clock cruiser and put it upright. Now I have to go help my other friends. I'll see you later, Spider-Man.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you the Marvel Superhero Squad Quinjet. Here's what everything looks like out of the package. First, let's check out Spider-Man. And next we have Iron Fist. Now let's check out the Quinjet. Here we can put Iron Fist, and we can put Spider-Man in there. And on the bottom, we have a place for both of the bombs to go in. Just push those in. There's also detachable missiles on each side. And if we want to drop the bombs, we just push down here, and then they come out. Wolverine, why did you run here? And what happened to your jet?
I ran here because Dr. Doom and Electro stole my jet, and I want you guys to help me get it back.
Have I ever turned down a fight with Dr. Doom and Electro?
I didn't think so. I only have one request. I get to be the pilot. Let's go get my plane back. Let's use Wolverine's jet to destroy Spider-Man's headquarters. Ha 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 ha.
Did I hear you want to destroy my headquarters? I don't think so.
Oh no! Oh.
I should have mentioned to keep my jet all in one piece. Wolverine, I think we have more important things to worry about right now. Iron Fist, a little help would be nice right now.
Our powers are stronger than ever.
Iron Fist saves the day.
Watch out behind you, Iron Fist.
Now it looks like Wolverine saves the day.
Watch out behind you, Wolverine.
Alright, you guys, looks like we all saved the day. Now we just have to see if my jet's okay.
Everyone push on the count of three. One, two, three.
Everything looks good to me. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.
Today we're going to be opening up this interactive Hulk Buster. We also have the Hulk. First we're going to open up this Titan Hero Tech Hulk. This Hulk is really cool because it has sound effects.
Hulk's the strongest! Hulk smash! Beauty robot! Hulk crushed it, man!
So what's really cool is that it can interact with the other toy we're going to open up. Let's take a closer look at this Hulk. His wrist can move, and his arms and head. Look at the look on his face. He is so mad. There's also a sensor right here. You can sense when the Hulk Buster is around.
Avengers Hulk Smash!
Now we're going to open up the interactive Hulk Buster.
Avengers, assemble! Time for an upgrade.
This is a quick look at the back of the box. Look at how huge this Hulk Buster is.
Thor, you've got the power. I've got the tech. Rerouting power to arc reactor.
Now let's put them together and see how they interact.
Hulk, stop tearing up my armor!
Oh, crush, Timber!
Oh, big guy! Hulk, stop tearing up my armor! Bruce, it's time to calm down!
Hulk's the strongest!
Wow, big guy!
Hulk, crush, Timber!
Bruce, it's time to calm down!
Hulk, smash!
Stop tearing up my armor! Bruce, it's time to calm down!
Nothing can stop the
Hulk!
Thanks for watching, and if you'd like to see more of these interactive heroes, leave a comment below. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up all these cool Hulk toys, and I'm going to be using his fists to show you them. So first we're going to open up his Gamma Grip fists so I can use them to show you all the other toys. There, I got them out. What do you guys think about his fists? You can even see the veins in his hands. All right, I'm going to put them on.
I turned into the Hulk, everybody. Look at all these toys. Let's open them up. Take this one first.
You're no match for the Hulk.
Okay, so this one's called the Shake and Smash Hulk. Look at this awesome Hulk. He's red. Oh, he's so angry. Right, let's shake him. The next one we're gonna open up is this Crashing Crew Hulk and the Agents of Smash toy. Alright, let's rip this toy open. Check check out all these cool Hulk toys. This one looks like a little baby me. And then we smash! Smash! This car got smashed. Now we're gonna open up this other crashing crew. Smash! Now we're gonna go Red Hulk versus Green Hulk. Smash! Now we're gonna open up the Marvel Legends Gray Hulk. You can collect them all to build a Galacticus. And here he is, the Gray Hulk. Hulk smash. This is the first Hulk. Also comes with this Galacticus arm. What do you think of all these cool Hulks? Leave a comment below. Also, don't forget to click that like button and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you the Marvel Super Vehicle Adventures set. This comes with a lot of cool figures and vehicles. Here's the back of the box. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out War Machine. War Machine is black and silver. Looks similar to Iron Man. Next, let's check out Thor. Thor is dressed in his armor. He has a red cloth cape, and he has this powerful hammer in his hand. Now, this hammer has a name to it. If you know the name, let us know in the comment section below. Here's Captain America. Captain America is red, white, and blue with black pants. He also has a red, white, and blue shield. And this one is Dr. Doom. Dr. Doom is green with some silver or gray on him. There's a little bit of gold right there. And he has a green cloth cape. And next we have Wolverine. Wolverine looks really cool with his yellow and blue outfit. And lastly we have Iron Man. Now that I've shown you all the figures, feel free to let us know in the comment section below which figure you like the best. Now let's check out the vehicles. And the first one I'll show you is War Machine's 4x4. On the side of the vehicle it says Rhodes. That stands for James Rhodes. And he is War Machine. So let's put War Machine in here. And this can also come down so we can put more figures on the back. Let's put Thor right here. and then we'll put Captain America over here. Now I'd have to say the coolest thing about this is the rocket launcher. Comes with two rockets, and to launch the rockets, you just push down right on this button here, and it shoots out. Let's try it again, but this time let's launch them at Dr. Doom.
No!
Next, let's check out the Iron Man jet. The colors on the Iron Man jet look a lot like Iron Man. That way you can tell it was made just for him. This also comes with two rockets. Now we can put the rockets right inside here. And then we can open this up for Iron Man to sit inside. And if we want to launch the rocket, we just push down on this button here. Let's put him to the test.
War Machine, I have to tell you, I really like your new 4x4. Oh no, looks like we have trouble. Quickly, engage the rockets. You missed, ha ha ha.
I didn't see that coming.
Now it's time to destroy you. I'm gonna get you, War Machine.
Not today. It's Captain America time. You forgot about me, Wolverine.
Put their new vehicle down. I'll put it down, but only on Wolverine.
Nice job, Iron Man.
If you think that was nice, check this out.
Now, do you care to do this again?
No, we're out of here.
That's what I thought. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you some Marvel Superhero Adventures toys. We have Wolverine with his Claw Racer, Hulk and Marvel's Hawkeye, and this really cool Captain America with his shield bike. Here's everything out of the package. First, let's check out Hawkeye. Here's Hulk. We also have Captain America. I always like Captain America because of his red, white, and blue colors, and I like his shield. Next, let's check out Captain America's shield bike. The shield bike is red, white, and blue, just like Captain America. This shield bike is so fast and has so much torque, it needs wheelie bars on the back. Let's put Captain America on here. Next, let's check out Wolverine and his Claw Racer. This is another cool Wolverine. I really like the yellow and black on him. Here's his Claw Racer. Let's put him on it. Let's see if Wolverine can do a wheelie on his Claw Racer.
That's a cool bike you have. Hulk wants to drive it.
I suppose I could let you give it a try. You guys, we have a little bit of a problem.
What's the problem, Wolverine?
It's War Machine's vehicle, but with Electro driving it.
We're here to capture all the superheroes. Get in the cage and come with us, or else.
War Machine, are you all right? They've disabled all of my weapons. You guys have to get me out of here.
There's one thing we forgot to mention. We used the latest technology and made these missile-proof.
Missile-proof? It's impossible! Let's get them! Now it's Hulk's turn. You may be strong, but not as strong as me.
I'll cut the locks and get War Machine out of here.
Thanks for saving me.
Looks like we have a little bit of a mess to clean up.
Allow Hulk to clean it up.
What about my vehicle? It's upside down.
Allow Hulk to help you.
Wow, Hulk sure is strong.
Does anyone else need the Hulk's help?
Nope, I think we're all set, Hulk.
Wait a second, I wanted to try out the shield bike. Whoa! Thanks for watching Just for Fun 290. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing these superhero adventures, Masters of Kapow. We got Captain America, Hulk, Iron Man, and Spider-Man. And the big ones, we have Hulk and Spider-Man. First, let's open up Hulk. So this is Hulk. This arm can only move this way. But this arm, you can swivel around. Push his head down and smashes. He also comes with these custom labels that you can put on his hand. So you can say smash, or you can have number one. Let's try out smash. The next one we're gonna look at is Spider-Man. Okay, so here's Spider-Man. And he comes with more labels too. Next, we're going to open Captain America. So here's Captain America. And here are his other labels. This one's kind of silly. Let's use this one. The next one we're going to open up is Iron Man. So here's Iron Man. And lastly, we have the Sling Action Spider-Man and Smash Action Hulk.
Hey buddy, where'd you go? Ready to show Spidey what you got?
So this is Spider-Man. How it works is you just move his legs And he punches and makes sounds.
More mighty than your friendly neighborhood Spidey. Ready to show Spidey what you got? What else you got?
And then he can also move his arms up like this or back down.
Hey, buddy, where'd you go? Nice job, buddy. You've got real potential.
Next, we're going to open up the Hulk.
Me, Kapow Hulk! Hulk, ready to rumble! Ready to show Hulk what you got? Me, Kapow Hulk! Big Green is on the scene! Hulk, ready to rumble!
Okay, so let's have Hulk and Spider-Man fight each other. Okay, ready? Go. Okay, now we're gonna have Spider-Man versus Captain America. Now Hulk versus Iron Man. I'm gonna destroy the city with my pumpkins. Ha ha ha.
Oh no, you don't, Green Goblin.
Thwip. I'm gonna destroy the universe. Ha ha ha.
Not if Hulk has anything to do with it. Hulk, smash!
I'm Dr. Doom. Ouch, I didn't even do anything. Why'd you hit me with a fish? Ugh. I could really go for some pie right about now. Here you go. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Spider-Man Triple Battle Truck. There's three vehicles in one. There's the Battle Truck, Fighter Jet, and Attack Boat. It also includes a Spider-Man figure. Here's the back of the box. It shows you all the different vehicles. Here's all the cool stuff that comes in this set. Comes with a Spider-Man. This is an awesome looking Spider-Man. It also comes with this Web Blaster gun. And four tires. And it also comes with these stickers and this boat. Now we just have to assemble the battle truck and all the rest of the vehicles. Let's get started. First, let's attach the labels. And when you press this button, it makes noises.
Woohoo! This spider's ready to roll! Yeehaw! This spider's ready to hit the road! Let's round up some bad guys! You're all washed up, Venom.
And here it is in boat mode. And to turn him into fighter jet, all you have to do is press this button. And here it is in battle truck mode.